below. So if you guys want to try these cars out, the link should be in description for any what I do use, or if I've got them up anyway. I hate it when game just freezes halfway through like that. By the way guys, I'm using like a different video editing software for this as well. Hopefully it's a little bit more butter smooth, so let me know what you think to it as well. Because my last thing what I had, it said you rendered in HD, but when you watched the video it looked like fucking 480 piece of shit rendered. So hopefully it should be better off. If not, there'll be another one going to dustpin. What there? You probably won't see me changing cars a lot in this like hour video because it's first time on in like 3-4 weeks, and when I drifted in that long, I drift in the cars what I know I can drift good to get used to the game again, then kind of like switch it up a little bit. So still amazes me on this game how people go around corners quicker than what you can in a Formula One car. And the Forza franchise has been out God knows how many years, and people still can't get into the head. That's why I'm constantly looking behind me all the time. I know some of you guys find it annoying, but you got to do it to check who's coming up behind you and if anyone's going to hit you or not. Seriously concentrating, so sorry for not talking much guys. way too quick. $49, not too bad. Seriously, I'll get how this point section work, this pointing works on leaderboards, because 1 minute it says someone's only 1k in front, and like literally a second later it says they're 14k in front, and there's no way they can get that many points in that period of time. I ain't got a clue how this point system works on leaderboards. Been out of game way too long. You guys probably know more about that than what I do, in all honesty. Cause it, see how it said it was like 17 in front, then as soon as it finished it said it was on 2k in front. I don't get that, I really don't. By the way guys, like I said, I'm gonna probably cut like all this menu up after like this leaderboard. I'll probably like cut the menu up after that till it starts up. You have to sit and wait all the way through menus and shit like that, if you know what I mean.
I've been trying to hold back the cough for so long.
Just cough. Do what you want, as long as it's not playing like music out or out. You know what I mean?
That was because I had so much phlegm. I hope you're still not like,
yeah.
I'm gonna put this in the video.
Might do just that fucking little bit of a cough thing.
You could do the whole. That's you were doing the phlegm, Mama. Please don't put that in. You should just do an outtakes video.
Huh?
Anything.
You can go pee then. Ow. All right, hold there. Very ladylike, isn't she? I wonder what the fuck that were on top of my head for a minute. Typical, getting rammed on a corner. I got it. Typical Bentley driver, that. I'm going to try and do this section in one go. I don't care if I drop points or lose points or anything. Don't play the game enough to care what position I come in. I just like doing cool lines. If I can do it. Nope. Thank you to him. Try it next lap if we can get enough time to do it next lap. See that Volvo driver just purposely sort of ram him off then. This is why I don't play Xbox no more. Literally, like, when I turn my Xbox on today to do this game, to play this game and do this video, I had like 400 meg update for the computer, megabyte update for the computer, then I had like a 100 megabyte update for the game as well. So it kind of shows how little I play Xbox or play this game. I think it was last time I played this when I did that tuning video for the Bel Air. She's back, guys. I did that tuning video for the Bel Air. Literally, it's like I went online for an hour, and that was the first time I've been online for like a month. And I had like three guys messaging me saying, fucking how I beat me. It's like Brian played this game for a month. People still get so uptight about this game, it's funny.
They're what?
Uptight.
What
you
said, tight?
No.
Oh, I heard
the
tight.
Yeah, you would. Supra! I'll tell you something though, guys, since I've like... Ooh, am I gonna do it? No, I'm not. Ever since I've like quit drifting competitively, it's kind of like started enjoying the game a lot more. Trying to fail 360 then. You know, I'm just gonna straight up ram that cunt end of the straight. They drift rear-wheel drive, but they complain about all-wheel drive.
Did you say ram this cunt?
Yeah. They complain about all-wheel drive drifters, but yet they'll sit in a fucking all-wheel drive lobby. Ah, you got... It's See if I can finally get this corner over here, what I've been trying to do. Only took 3 failed attempts to do it. So what were your commentary for that match in?
You ran the cunt.
So what were your commentaries, man? What?
I think that this time that he did, can I have my glasses for a bit? No, don't look at it!
Where have you got my
fucking
glasses, mate?
If you open your eyes, you'll see him. Fucking hell. Started. Oh, it took 10 minutes, that fucking loading screen.
2 hours later.
Yeah. And then some.
Do the people wait so everyone goes in from the front so they can have like a free track kind of it?
Yeah. So they don't get it, but then people just end up crossing line. Then you get people like that always trying to take a corner at like 120 mile an hour and you're only supposed to take it at like 40. And this is exactly why they don't take the game serious no more, guys, because it's simple people like that on this track.
Fucking hell.
Really? I think you should have a go. Now my good friend Mr. Pete says you can take this corner all in one go if you hit it at the right speed, but I've never been able to do it yet. Especially when you got people like that hitting you. Oh fuck. A little too quick there. Love how I've got like the best internet connection in the world and it just says weak network connection. Running fucking 20 meg up and like 150 meg down. What? What? Swear down, is that people on this game just think it's bumper cars? I mean, they just see you and they just like ram you. Too quick for that fucking corner. Would normally wait for people, but seeing as everyone's playing bumper cars, fuck it. Yeah, man, let's do that corner all in one. Slow it down for this one. Kind of did that last game, just fucking proper steamrolled around that last corner. Typical people racing to the finishing line. 42, is that it? Oh, pretty obvious that him in first place had raced to the line. Seems if you look at his best lap, he got 53, then his total score was 79. So it was pretty obvious he was going to race to the line. Hi. Text it. I'm finishing after this anyway. Game's winding me up already and I've only been on it fucking 40 minutes. So the game's winding me up enough to not to come on it no more and I've only been on it 40 minutes. I don't know, it is about 4 to 6, but I just cannot get into the game. Just feels too boring to what other ones used to be. Oh, this track's starting to get boring. Yeah, go on, you go for that, dude. I'm not a fan of doing that, but as soon as any fucking stopped at Miller, tracking maybe lose all points on first corner, then, you know, doesn't seem too hard. There we go. Give us 2 minutes, I'll come with you. I said I were doing an hour on this game, guys, but it's just pissing me off that much that I don't really give two flying fucks about it no more. So I'm gonna go and jump off. Hope you liked this game in the new video editing software, what I've done it in. And if you want any tuning setups or anything like that, ask in the comment section below. The tuning setup for the cars will be in the description as well. Links to them, all the people why I got them off and stuff like that. So yeah guys, thank you for watching, hope you've enjoyed this video, and peace.